The thing is, Ray, do we put it up every morning, sunrise, and take it down at sunset?
Well, if we do, someone's going to have to be here at least twice a day. That might mean extra staff.
The extra staff means extra wages. Now, leave it up permanently.
But today, George Cole, alias Minders Arthur Daly, got his just desserts, not from the hands of the law, but at Buckingham Palace from the hands of Her Majesty the Queen. He is now formally George Arthur Daly Cole, OBE.
Long service medal, I think 50, 52, 53 years. But I think Minder brought it to a head, which I'm very glad about. We're in the middle of the new series now.
So that's fine. Do you have any idea what will happen after the next series?
No, because we don't finish this one till September.
And for a change, Erin Dawes was there too. I always thought Arthur liked to keep her at home.
He lets me out from time to time. He certainly let me out today.
What do you think of him getting his OBE?
Oh, I think it's wonderful. I really do. All those mornings of getting up at 6:15 and not getting home till 8 or 8:30, you know. It is hard work and he's earned it. And everybody's so pleased for him. It's nice.
Incidentally, George, like Arthur, is, of course, British and proud of it.
Little touch of class. Little bit of England. Cricket on the green. Sunday roast. Saturday night punch-ups at the pub. Never be ashamed of your national heritage, Ray.
He's also a staunch royalist. He was filming on location for his new series of Minder in Sydney in Australia at the time of the Queen's rather unhappy visit there last month.
I heard she was coming down Bridge Street where we were filming, so I made them down tools until she'd gone by and got all their hats off and got them all clapping. So that was good.
Where do you go from here? Down to the Winchester for a quickie?
No, up to the Savoy for a long one.
He did too, but I can't help wondering whether that's just because he got a better deal there than he would have done at the Winchester. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.